Hello, and welcome to another interesting interview from the downtown zoo. Pardon me, sir, could I have your name?
Why, don't you have one?
Of course I do, but I'd like to interview you.
Yeah, well, leave your name and I'll get back to you. I'm a very busy elf.
Elf?
Yes, I'm an elf. Uh-huh, and now...
Just a moment, sir. I'm afraid you're mistaken.
Misshapen? Of course I'm misshapen. I'm a tiny little elf.
No, sir, I said you're mistaken. You are not an elf.
You're beginning to get on my tiny little nerves. Now, look at my sign there.
Yes, your sign says L.
I'm going to call a policeman.
I believe what happened is that a letter fell off your sign.
Well, the maintenance around here isn't what it used to be. I mean, we have...
Now, if the missing letter were an F, you would get a F sound.
I don't want a F sound.
You see, by putting the F at the end here, we would have L.
Right, elf, right. Now go away.
But that isn't the letter that's missing.
It isn't?
No, no. Here's the missing letter here on the ground. When we put that at the end of the word, we get...
Elk. 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 Elk?
That's right. You're an elk. A big, majestic elk.
Hey, gee, I feel so much better.
That's nice.
Yeah, being an elf was very confining.